The Wonderlic test has been a staple of NFL player evaluation since the 1970s. There's also the 7-year-old AIQ test that more and more teams are using. I decided to take both to see how I would fare.
That was wrong.
The Wonderlic tested math, vocabulary, and logic, and had visual puzzles.
Only pieces of the same color may overlap.
U.S. adults averaged 21. I ended up getting a 35 out of 50, which put me in the territory of some top quarterbacks. While this is one indicator teams look at, the best players don't always have the best scores.
It's really tough. It's a speeded test, so a lot of what we're measuring there is processing speed, which you can tell is obviously something that's really important in any sort of athletic role.
It goes way beyond football. The Wonderlic test is also frequently used by Fortune 500 companies to help assess possible new hires. Wonderlic's corporate business far exceeds what it does for sports.
The shapes will flash on the screen at different times and in random order, so stay alert.
The AIQ test is designed specifically for athletes. There are no math and vocabulary questions. It's about pattern recognition, reaction time, and memory. My strengths were spatial awareness and decision making, but I was weaker in retention and memory.
There was one head coach who once referred to the AIQ as his whoobie, which is to say it just gave him a sense of security because of how much relevant the data was and how spot on it was when he was comparing it to game film.
So while I'm mentally ready for the NFL, my 40 time bench press and vertical jump will probably hold me back.
There you go.